All right, is Python window visible to everyone online? Is the Python program visible? Okay. Now, this is the concept of nested if. First, I will explain the program to you. Then we'll be running it. What the logic of the program is, input any three numbers and display the numbers in ascending order. Like I am inputting 10, 5, 2. The result should be 2, 5, 10. Okay. Whatever numbers you are inputting, you are to display the numbers in ascending order. So what I have done, I have taken three variables, x variable of type integer. I input the x value. Similarly, I inputted the y value. Similarly, I input the z value. Then I am taking three variables, min, mid, and max. And all the three variables, I initialize with the value none. None is legal empty value in Python. None is legal empty value in Python. Okay. And this is chain assignment. One value being assigned to more than one variable. What you call multiple assignment. Now, all of you, please see the LCD students. See carefully first condition. If X less than Y and X less than 10. I'm taking example here. X is 10. Y is 5. Z is 2. Okay. X is 10. Y is 5. Z is 2. X less than Y. 10 less than 5. 10 less than 5. And in turn, 10 less than 2. And says both expression should be correct. If any one expression fails, the result fails. तो मेरी पहली कंडीशन ही फेल हो गई, मुझे सेकंड चेक करने की जरूरत ही नहीं है, तो मेरा आउटर इफ फेल हो गया. व्हेन आउटर इफ, फर्स्ट कंडीशन, दिस इज कंडीशन वन. कंडीशन वन गोज फेल. आई विल नॉट एंटर इनटू कंडीशन नंबर टू. वेयर आई विल गो, I'll be going to condition number 3. Y less than X. 5 less than 10. Okay. Y less than Z. 5 less than 2. Fail. Condition fail. Condition 3 meri fail ho gayi. To main condition 4 pe to jaunga hi nahi. Straight I come to else part. Okay. If X less than Y. If 10 less than 5. Condition fail. I come to the last else. I come to last else. This will work. What is assigned to min? Value of Z. So min ho gaya 2. Mid equal to Y. What is assigned to mid? Y. Okay. That is 5. And what is assigned to max? 10. So result is 2, 5, 10. Okay. Am I clear, online class? The logic of the program.
Sir,
डिपेंड्स कंडीशन कहां पे ट्रू हुई है कहां पे फॉल्स हुई है. सपोज आई एम टेकिंग वैल्यूज 2, 4, 1 x is 2, y is 4, z is 1. 2 less than 4 and 2 less than 1. First condition fail. Come to second condition. 4 less than 2 falls away. Come to third. 2 less than 4, true. When this condition true, now this will run. Okay. Every possibility is to be checked out. Am I clear, online class? Any doubt in this question? Enter x 10, enter y 5, enter z 2. Numbers in ascending order are 2, 5, 10. Am I clear? Clear to all of you? Now, this was about decision control statements. If, elif, else, nested if. Now, I'm starting the new concept, that is the concept of looping. Bete, looping ka journal meaning kya hota hai? Ek aisi cheez, jo repeatedly ek cycle ki form mein chalti jaye. तब तक चलती जाए जब तक कंडीशन ट्रू है. द मोमेंट कंडीशन फेल्स दैट साइकिल शुड स्टॉप. आई एम नॉट फिक्स्ड एट वन पॉइंट. आई एम मूविंग फ्रॉम वन पॉइंट टू अदर, फ्रॉम अदर टू अनदर, अनदर टू अनदर, टिल आई एम सेटिस्फाइंग द कंडीशन. The moment my condition is fail, I won't be able to continue. मैं कहता हूं मेरे को 20 numbers का sum करना. Now the solution is, will you take 20 different variables and then you will put plus sign and then you will add them? Very funny solution it is. So what I will do, I will set the loop in such a way that I will start from first number, put a limit up to where, up to which number I have to go, and I'll be adding the number in a cycle. Finally, I'll be getting the sum amount, the sum figure that I will get. So the iteration statement or loops in Python, there are two loops, for and while. Both are entry controlled loops. What are entry controlled loops? At the time of entry, condition is checked. If for the first time condition fails, अगर पहली बार में ही कंडीशन फेल हो गई वो आगे जाएगा ही नहीं. कंट्रोल विल नॉट मूव फर्दर इफ कंडीशन फेल्स इन द फर्स्ट इंस्टेंस. क्लियर? दैट इज व्हाई दे आर कॉल्ड एंट्री कंट्रोल्ड लूप्स. व्हाइल लूप इज मोस्टली यूज इन दो सिचुएशंस वेयर वी डू नॉट नो up till what condition the loop will run. Okay. So let us start the first loop, for loop. Suppose I want to print first 20 natural numbers. Yes, Mayank, whatever you want to ask, come on the video first. I want to print first 20 natural numbers. How to use for loop? For take a variable, any variable, A, B, C, D, E, F, any variable you can take, which will be known as looping variable. I am taking X. For X in, in is a membership operator. देखो इसका कलर ऑरेंज है, ये कीवर्ड भी है. फॉर और इन कीवर्ड्स भी हैं. द कलर इज ऑरेंज. इन इज अ मेंबरशिप ऑपरेटर विच चेक वेदर द वैल्यू एग्जिस्ट इन द गिवन रेंज और नॉट. जैसे गुरजोत नाम है, जी इन गुरजोत. क्या गुरजोत में जी आता है? आता है तो ये ट्रू है, नहीं आता तो फॉल्स है. Now, when you are running for loop, a very special function is used that is called range. It is inbuilt function. Range function generates a range starting from lower limit, going till upper limit. But upper limit is not included. It always remain one step back from the upper limit. That means upper limit, lower limit to included hai. Up till upper minus one. If I say 1 to 10, it will give 1 to 9. अगर मेरे को 10 तक जाना है तो मुझे 1 to 11 करना पड़ेगा. Whatever upper limit you will give, it will always be one step back. Now see, how to make your program of printing the natural numbers. What is the starting limit? 1. First 20 natural number. कहां से शुरू करने हैं? 1 से. कहां तक जाना है? 20 तक. So I'll be taking 21. Close the bracket. Put the colon. Whenever you put colon, block starts. Come inside the block. First, all the 20 numbers are represented by X. X alone is representing all the 20 numbers. What will be the first value of X? 1. 1. अब देखो चलता कैसे loop. First of all, value of X is 1. Check the condition. 1 less than 21. Condition true. Whenever condition is true, come inside the body of loop. Inside the body, we have print X. So what X will be printed? 1. Now automatically, range function will automatically update the value of X every time by 1. You can change the step. Suppose आप 1 की जगह X को 2 का jump देना चाहते हो. That you can give. But by default, the number of steps which looping variable moves is 1. By 1. Every time, in every iteration, looping variable get increment by 1. So after 1, x becomes 2. Now check 2 less than 21. Condition true. What it will print? Okay. Karte, 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 sare number okay print. When it comes to 21, after 20, when you will print 20, the x variable will be increment to 21. 21 less than 21. Condition fails. Am I clear to all? Online class, am I clear up till here? Any doubt to any child? एकदम ऐसे मत बोला करो, raise your hand and ask.
Yes.
Range function will automatically generate that series. Now let us run it. Loop first program. See, now all the numbers are coming down, down, down. If you want in one single line, all the numbers, you can take end parameter here and specify the space. Agar aap chahte ho ki wo ek line mein aaye, alag alag line mein na aaye, to variable ko print karwate waqt, you pass the end parameter by giving space as the value of end parameter. Right? See, online class, am I clear? Yes, online class, am I clear, all of you? Now I show you different variations in this code. I am giving starting limit 1, ending limit n minus 1. अगर 20 कहा है तो 21 तो 20 तक जाएगा. I am passing, आप साथ साथ प्रैक्टिस करो पीसी पे. मैंने क्यों लैब दी है आपको? साइड बाय साइड यू प्रैक्टिस ऑन योर पीसी ऑफलाइन स्टूडेंट्स. आई एम पासिंग वन सिंगल वैल्यू इनसाइड द रेंज फंक्शन ऑफ फॉर लूप. दिस मींस द जनरेशन ऑफ द नंबर्स बाय द रेंज फंक्शन विल बी स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 0 टू एन माइनस 1. By default, it will start from 0 and move till n minus 1. It will print numbers from 0 to 9. See here. See the output. Am I clear? Yes, class, any doubt? Online class, any doubt? Yes, Japanjo. I am passing a single value. So by whenever you pass any single value, it by default starts from 0. Clear? Okay. 0 to 20. Now suppose I am giving the value (1, 20, 2). First value is the lower limit 1, जहां से शुरू होगा. Okay. Second is the final value up till where you want to go, n minus 1. The third number that you have passed over here is the number of steps you want to move. Agar main yahan pe kuch na likhu, to by default, it increments by 1. Every time it increases by 1. If I am writing here 2, it will jump by 2. Pehle 1 aayega, phir 3 aayega, phir 5 aayega. See the output. Dhruv, am I clear to you? Yes, online class. Am I clear with all the programs up till here? Any doubt? Any doubt? Now, I start some programs which you are to transfer to your practical files also. Okay, before that, let me display run these programs. I want to print even numbers from 1 to 50. I want to run it, display all the even numbers from 1 to 50. Now I have two options over here. Start from 1, go till 51. Okay. Come inside the loop. Pehle samajh lo. When a number is even, when it is divided by 2, when it get divisible by 2, if number kis mein hai? X mein. X modulus 2 is equal to 0. X ko 2 se modulus karu aur remainder 0 aa jaye. Modulus gives the remainder. X ko 2 se modulus karu aur remainder aa jaye 0. Again a block. If ke baad phir block. Print. If ke andar wo tab tab jayega jab jab if condition true hogi. Whenever if condition will be true, the control will be entering the if block. If condition is fail, if then print statement will not be executed. See, check it out. All the even numbers have come. Yes, online class, is the lecture clear? Now I have made the logic. Divanshi here. Yes, Divanshi. Anything you want to ask? Unmute yourself, Divanshi.
Sir, ek bar iski coding show kar do.
Nothing, simple. Start from 1, go till 51. If I will be going till 51, then only I'll be coming to 50. Okay. Then start dividing each number with 2 using modulus operator. If the remainder is equal to 0, then print X. X will be print for in those cases where if condition is true. X ki jaun jaun si value pe condition true hogi, wo wali value even hogi, और वो प्रिंट होगी. एनी डाउट दिवांशी? डाउट इज क्लियर नाउ? अच्छा, मैंने बनाया इवन नंबर्स का, आप बनाइए ऑड नंबर्स का. आई हैव मेड द कोड फॉर इवन नंबर जनरेशन, यू मेक द कोड फॉर ऑड नंबर जनरेशन. यस, हरी अप इलेवेंथ क्लास. यू मेक कंडीशन फॉर ऑड नंबर जनरेशन. इफ एक्स मॉडुलस टू नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो, सिंपल. सी हेयर, एम आई क्लियर? किस किस का बन गया ऑनलाइन क्लास में प्रोग्राम ऑड नंबर्स वाला? ध्रुव हो गया प्रोग्राम. जपन ज्योत, हाँ दैट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. ओके, एनी अदर मेथड टू डिस्प्ले ऑड नंबर्स? अगर इफ आई डोंट वांट टू यूज दिस इफ कंडीशन, एनी अदर मेथड? एक्स इन रेंज Starting from 1, going less than 51, and move step, every time move by 2 step. Pehle 1, next step mein 2 add hoga 3, next step mein 2 add hoga 5, 7, 9, like this. Every time, there will be a jump of 2 steps. See here. Am I clear to all?